Hey, welcome back to the channel. So I'm back in Surrey Hills today. I'm just trying to shred off some of the Christmas timber still. It's been absolutely minging in the night, so it's going to be pretty damp, but yeah, just keep the legs spinning. So we'll drop into the first trail now. This is Bagpuss. A bit sketch today, I feel. Whoa, it's well slick. I did not like that at all then. Slicker-ama. There's the drop. Wow. Oh dear, that was slick. Well, so far so good. It is a little bit damp in places, but yeah, it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be, because the rain through the night and this morning on the way in, you can hear the wind now through the trees. But yeah, the trails aren't as bad as I thought, so yeah, I'm just going to drop into Captain Clunk now. Well, it is a bit slicker than I was expecting. Right. Oh no, it's a bit further on. That's where it gets a bit trickier. I normally go down that left-hand line there. That is chewed up. I went offline and couldn't get back on. Oh, big splat. Oh, the chain's off. Oh no, it's not, it's back on. My chain come off there. Bounced off and back on. You don't want the guy with a hardtail in front. good one. Wow, shiny root. Yeah. Whoa. Wow. Oh, Edwin. Oh man, it's a good trail, but it's long. That was nice and dry there, wasn't it?
That was quality.
I was in the wrong gear for that. This is normally one of the drier trails. Ha ha ha! Wow. Oh, you've made the mistake there. Hit the high line. Wow. I've never seen it so wet. Oh dear, little bit slick, that is for sure. that was fun.
That one was
awesome. We had a telegraph. At least it's a little bit drier on the side. Hiya. A little bold as that. Eyes are screaming, legs are screaming. Like flat roots. Flat roots. But this would be sloppier than it is. Oh yeah, that, I think that was the corner there. It looked nothing there. That's tipped me off a few times. We've done all right with the weather, but it is starting to come in a bit now. Wind's picking up as well, isn't it? Well, we are almost done. The weather is starting to turn a little bit. The wind's coming in, the rain's coming in. But yeah, we're just going to drop into Barry Knows Best and head back down to the village. Wind is going up now. Speed all the way to there. Legs are gassed. Been a bit of a energy sapping day today. Some of the climbs and stuff where the top of the boggy. Well then.
I felt cuddly up there.
Felt draggy as hell, I couldn't get going. Well, that is it, another awesome ride in the Surrey Hills. And the bike is filthy. I don't know what's been going off with the cassette and the chain today, but it has been making some funny noises. But yeah, as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.